Hola a todos, hoy les traigo un tutorial muy breve y lo voy a hacer en inglés y también en español porque la verdad no quiero hacer dos videos solo por un tema, ¿no? Porque está muy cortito. Bueno, brevemente les traía solamente dos links que encontré hoy. Estaba viendo lo de las cuentas suspendidas y las cuentas que los usuarios cierran por su voluntad y después se arrepienten, ¿verdad? Bueno, miren, el primer link este los va a llevar al formulario para recuperar su cuenta si es que la cerraron ustedes y después se arrepintieron, quieren regresar a ella. Los llevará a esta página. Dice reapertura de la cuenta. Si deseas reabrir tu cuenta, brindan información solicitada a continuación. Y lo único que tienen que hacer es aquí pegar el nombre de usuario y su dirección de correo electrónico con la que estaba vinculada esta cuenta. Le dan a enviar y dentro de unas horas YouTube les recuperará su cuenta, se la restablecerá. Claro, hay una cosa negativa de esto, que los videos y los comentarios que hayan ustedes posteado con estas cuentas, claro, no se les serán regresadas, pero la cuenta estará intacta con todo y contactos, suscriptores y suscripciones. Bueno, algo es algo, ¿verdad? Bueno, ahora el siguiente link, este es para reclamar si ustedes sienten que su cuenta de ustedes o la cuenta de algún amigo ha sido suspendida injustamente. Pero ténganlo seguro que en la mayoría de los casos YouTube lo hace con justa razón, ya que las infracciones de derecho de autor, de copyright y eso, no tiene otra explicación, no tiene vuelta a la hoja, ¿verdad? El material que muchos subimos nosotros es obviamente de una tercera persona, tanto las canciones, las imágenes, los videos, ¿me entienden? Puede ser algo sencillo como una simple imagen, si es un video que estás tú, you know, disfrutando un momento y sin querer tienes una botella de Coca-Cola o de Pepsi, con eso es suficiente para que te suspendan el video, ¿verdad? Suena muy drástico, muy exagerado, pero pues así es, ni modo, you know. Pero bueno, en caso de que quieras recuperar tu cuenta, aquí le pones tu email, tu domicilio, el correo electrónico, el nombre de cuál era tu cuenta, los videos que te hayan suspendido, si es que son videos también que quieres recuperar. Y esta es una pregunta, dice this regarding your account being suspended. Si es sobre tu cuenta, le das que sí. Si no es, le das que no. Y aquí seleccionas cuál es el problema. Dice mi video fue injustamente cerrado. Lo quitaron, le quitaron el audio, me lo copiaron, etcétera. Y uno, luego acá le das abajo más información, le pones en detalle qué es lo que está sucediendo y le das a submit o enviar. Claro, cuando ustedes pongan este link no les va a salir exactamente esta página, les va a salir un poco más atrás, a ver, aquí en esto, pero solo van a ir acá, miren, le van a dar account suspensions, le van a dar aquí y luego le van a dar en contactos y los llevará al formulario, ok. Bueno, es todo, ahora lo voy a explicar en inglés, ok, para todos aquellos que hablen inglés.
Okay, hello everybody out there on YouTube. Today I'm gonna do a little quick tutorial. I'm gonna show you two links that I recently found out. I was looking through the topic of the suspended accounts and closed accounts that people voluntarily close down, but that later on they want to recuperate, right? That they want to open back. Well, check it out. This first link right here will take you to the forum. To the page where you could solicit the return, the reinstatement statement of your account in case you closed it and you want it back. Very simple, all you gotta do is put in your username, the username of your account, the exact name, and the email address with which you opened this account, or that the one that is currently linked to the account, you know, the last one, because people change their email sometimes. Okay, and then all you do is fill this out, hit submit, and within a matter of hours, maybe a day, they'll reinstate your account, okay? The only downside of this is that you won't get your videos or comments that you may have posted with this account, that'll be totally gone forever. So hey, but at least you'll get your all your contacts, your subscribers, your subscriptions, you know, and your channels still be there. Something is something, okay? Okay, and the second link, this one right here, is in case your account or one of your friends' account got suspended and you think it was done for no reason, not justifiable. Okay, all you gotta do is copy this, paste it in the web browser, we all know that, and it'll take you to, well, not this page exactly, it'll take you over here. And from here you're gonna go to the left over here where it says account suspensions, click on this one right here. Don't read this, just click on contact us, and here it is. Right here, what you're gonna do is put in your email address, your YouTube username, any videos you might have had, it if you want to recuperate those as well, which most likely won't work, but hey, give it a shot, you know, never know. And it says, is this regarding your account being suspended? Yes, of course, you know. No, in case you want to make this claim for a friend, or you've seen a friend's account getting suspended, okay? Then you go over here and select one of the issues, which one best matches your situation, okay? And over here, you're going to put, the URL of a website you think that might abuse your account to spam, and that is why you got suspended, okay? Or, check this out, describe the issue here, and you're going to put in whatever might happen. You're going to put in more detail, like say you think that there was a misunderstanding, or that, like over here we said on the top, that somebody might have hacked your account and done massive spam with it, or somebody reported you out of hate, or they just want to mess around with you, you know, mark all your comments as spam and stuff like that. It happens, you know, it's happened to me, it's happened to a lot of people. And which really didn't violate any of the rules, just massive reporting or marking comments as spam, you know, that'll do you in. Remember, YouTube is not like a person. They're actually reviewing all the stuff that's being submitted to them. If they get enough reports, they'll just bam, easiest solution, take your account down, and that's it. Well, I thought I'd share this with you. You know, it's kind of useful. I don't know if many of you know this already or not, but hey, a lot of you don't, so there it is. Try it out. Try it with one of your older accounts that you think might have gotten suspended, or a channel that you closed down and you want it back. See if it works, okay? Thanks for your time.